Wildcats is kind of good at everything.
What a great move. What? 70% man this year is what he's played.
I think we'll still see some man tonight, but right now the zone's towards the basket. Easy catch and dunk for him.
Got a feeling that might have been the timeout. Message from Sean Miller. Nice spin there. And Sharma continues to sit for Stanford with two. Another turnover. Okpala. And Drew Fallon.
Back into play. But somehow got a foul out of that. The only reason I'm bringing that up is we did a... Those guys, it's kind of good at everything.
What a great move. As a player, do you want a guy to sit for 16 minutes?
No.
And then come back out and play the second half, right?
You got to be smart enough to not pick up your third or your fourth. You know, play and be a factor without fouling.
Yeah, reach in there.
So Arizona's got to find a way to keep them.
Okpala's there for the finish.
On Okpala again to start this second half. And that's not a bad thing, Ted.
And we'll see how the players adjust. Okpala takes it in, and that picked up his third foul.
Their defense.
That ball did not come off Jeter's hand very well. Okpala going right at Williams, banks it in.
Arizona, you know they're driving, so you got to keep your hands off and guard without fouling, but on it. Had a couple looks at it.